have a little music.
Yo.
Like old times.
Yo, look. So it starts with a U and an ends. A kid that gets bullied and not many friends. He got school and he always attends. Don't smoke, don't drink, don't keep with the trends. He got stress, got things on his head. He wants to turn to his dad, but he's dead. He can't speak to his mom, cause he's either knocked up, he's strapped up on the bed. Keep saying, I got nothing to lose. You can see his socks with shoes. And his mom keeps beating him up, saying sorry in the morning, blaming the booze. He hooks up to his mom in the mood. Every morning, ragging the crew. Coming home from school every day, just crying his way, cause he got no food. Then finds a girl to speak to. And he's like in the same way that he do. She keeps telling him, you don't know the stuff what me and my sister beat through. They ain't got no one to rely on. They ain't got no shoulder to cry on. All they know is they gotta stay strong, cause the road that they live is the road that they die on. One day things still get worse. One day stopped up when Jack for the piss. The same she was dead before they reached here. Up and Natalie stressed out on a tip. It's like flashbacks to when his mom is still beating. Screaming 24-7 and leaving. So he never felt guilty at all. And he knows mother's death could never defeat him. He left school with GCSEs. Stars, A pluses and B's. He achieved the best he could be. Everything looked good, blessed destiny. Sat down for a bit with a madam. Made a little friend, little you called Adam. Got a day job on the back of a wagon. Didn't know his girl was chasing a dragon. Walked in his flat one day, she was tooting. Laying on the couch like steadily moving. Tell her back, I bring money for the home. We just smoking that shit like, who are you fooling? The weeks went by, it lost a few days. He was up on a crack thing, fucking for a raise. Every single day, he was out on a race. Just trying to make money for the drug money craze. Girl got pregnant, daddy left home. He was spinning that crack round all on his own. He got a few hits that I pack in the chrome. His son got taken into the homes. He got involved with the wrong type of people. They was treating him on like an equal. He got clocked by the cops on the block, just smoking a rock, which is highly illegal. He was facing time in jail. Got released from court on bail. He didn't want inside of the gang no more, so he tried suicide, but he failed. Went to visit the